Is anyone watching? Well, I'm live. So, alright, so here's the coffee maker. Get this out of here. So, we're going to take, should I take the metal rod or the... Alright, I'm just going to attack you with the metal rod first, one hit, then sledgehammer. Alright, let's just do like that right on top. Well, that did nothing. Left a little mark and a little crack. Alright, sledgehammer! You guys ready? Not much. So, just kind of took this thing off it. The water goes in. It didn't technically didn't damage it that much. Alright, this thing won't fit in. So that's damaged, I guess. It doesn't fit in. Darn it, fits. Okay. But it pushed this thing all the way. So I consider that a little bit of a wreck. Now, we're gonna swing it right. Okay. Right? Okay. Still technically not broken. Still probably can still work, so I'm just saying it's still not broken yet. And everything goes into its place. So let's. Oh, you guys can't see. Alright. Oh! Okay, I'll show you that next. Guys, I'm filming with my new phone. So, iPhone 8, I just got it over the weekend. So, hope the quality's a little bit better. Alright, so I'm gonna show you something. Where all the water goes. Cracked and shattered. This is what I wanna show you. Alright, so when I broke it, so this is where I think the filter or something is. But all, like, a ton of coffee grounds just came out and stuff. Alright, so, swap it again. I don't think it'll work, because you can't add water to it, but I still want to break it. Oh, right here. I'm going to try really hard. Out of there and steaming. All right, one more hit. No, one more. Jeez. Yeah, you guys can see the steam. Yeah. Look at that. It's like all torn, but that thing must hold a ton of water. Look how cool all the water gets boiled. So that is kind of cool. Like this. And yeah. There's the battery and stuff. Leaks right through that crack. So, yep. Okay. Alright, we're going to take one more hit out of it, alright? This I'm going to place you right here. You guys are going to see the inside of it. while I do it. Look right there. Man, this thing's not gonna ever work again. Okay, I'm done. I know all the water's out of there and it's steaming. It's like smoking. So, first time we've ever had smoke come out of something. Like, I know the last smoke was not from the water because the water had already all gone out. And I hit like this motor. And as soon as I hit the motor, it just started smoking. So, I'm done. But, hope you like the video. Like and subscribe. Bye.